Hey, it's Chilly. How you doing? Yeah, so my buddy Jimmy Thoroughbred, he is thinking of getting a pony for his daughter. And I'm saying, like, are you horsing around, buddy? Because, you know, you're going to be saddled with a lot of responsibility if you do that. Is there any way I can talk you out of it? And he just looked at me and said, nay.